Lean Launch Camp for Kids is all about empowering kids to think differently, empowering kids to get ideas out of their head and in front of customers. At Microsoft, people tend to think of our technology as being either software or hardware. I believe our greatest technology is actually the way that we think.
The Lean Launch Camp, I feel, is a more interactive experience than some of the other entrepreneurship camps that I've heard about.
To be an entrepreneur means to innovate and inspire other people to think of something new to make other people's lives better.
The whole business thinking and how to pitch an idea and how to think through from the problem to the solution to the distribution channels and revenue and cost, these are things that kids don't usually think about.
We started with a problem and now we're trying to develop a solution and create a prototype for it so we can present it to everyone.
We talked to customers to learn if our product was viable or not and whether there was a market.
When we talked to the customers for the first time, it was pretty scary, but once I got into it, it was fun and we got some great feedback that improved our product by a lot.
You start compiling that data, and then we need to clean it up, and that's called scrubbing data.
They're learning skills that they're going to use for the rest of their lives. They're really important in this day and age, the ability to be able to collaborate meaningfully on something you care about is just a really important skill.
Whether you like someone else's ideas and whether you don't, it doesn't matter. What matters is that you're working together and that the final product is something that all of you contributed towards. If you don't like something, you can tell them nicely and maybe you can try to figure out on a compromise. Teamwork is all about compromise, and that's what I learned.
Microsoft always talks about the need to be connected to the young generation, and this program is it's exactly that.
Anytime we can give a child the tools to test an idea and create a solution, then we impact the world and we empower that child to change it.
It's awesome. It's just plain awesome.